There's a reason why Texas A&M left the Big 12, to be standalone, to have our own identity.